Itself was a fantastic experience, unique to be honest, because not every day you get to race a Harrier jet. But in terms of how it went, very well. We got off the line, I was able to use the torque of the diesel and we accelerated away from the jet quite quickly, but towards the end he was catching up, and just at the final point he pipped me as he took off and came across the line a nose ahead. But considering what we were trying to do, it was absolutely phenomenal.
It's a Le Mans winning car, it's an awesome car, but it's an awesome jet, so it was great, yeah, so I'm glad we won, but it was a good race.
Good competition.
Excellent. Well done.
Fight the spirit. See you later.